Okay, lady, what is this?
Oh no, I'm trapped inside of this Grand Central. Help, help, get me out. No, just kidding. This is a camera that I'm testing out here. And this is me. It's pointed at me, and that's why I look like I'm in the screen. What's interesting about this is we're doing parallel image capture from this camera, this OV7670, through the Grand Central, and then displaying it onto this TFT. And it's like, you know, 7-8 frames per second real time, all happening in CircuitPython. So we're actually getting the image capture and data being transferred through the CircuitPython core. We're going to be able to use cameras now for, of course, taking photos, but also for, you know, maybe machine learning or AI or image recognition projects using these really common OV7670 cameras. So this is SAMD51 parallel capture image support for cameras in CircuitPython. It's working.